At this point, we're going to bring out one of my favorite singers, one of my favorite people. She's a singer, she's an arranger, she's a mother. Her 2012 album, Cargolito, was picked up by iTunes. Was picked by iTunes as one of the top 10 Latin American jazz albums. We've been friends for years, but aside from a couple of numbers in the 2008 Jazz and Blues Festival here, we've actually never performed together. So this has been really a lot of fun. I would like you to please welcome Iraida Noriega.
Thank you. So I'm back.